I love my printer. My printer's good. I use my printer to print stuff out. Here's how it works. There's stuff on my computer. If I want that stuff on paper, then I use my printer. I press the print button on my computer, and then my printer knows what to do. It prints out whatever I was looking at on my computer. Now I've got it on paper, and it's so convenient to have it on paper, 'cause I might need to bring it with me somewhere or something like that. Or I will need to show it to someone, and it is always easier to show it to them by just handing them some paper. Yeah, yeah, my printer is amazing. It prints stuff up extremely quickly. Yeah, yeah, my printer is great. It prints really nicely and so quickly. I get kind of upset when I run out of ink. I've got to put a new ink cartridge in my printer, and ink is so expensive. Whenever I run out of ink, I start to regret all the stupid stuff that I have printed out.